వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. There are 8,400,000 different kinds of forms. Krishna claims they, all of them are my part and parcel, living entities, but they are now covered by different dress only, but they are living entities. This is Krishna consciousness vision. Therefore, one who is actually Krishna conscious, Pandit, Pandita Samadarshina. Pandita, he does not see the outward dress. He sees the living entity encased in this particular type of body. So he has no concern with the body. Therefore, a sadhu always thinks of everyone's benefit. Just like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami or the Goswamis, it is said, Lokanang hitakarino tribhuvane manno, because they were benefactor for all kinds of living entities. Therefore, they were honored tribhuvane in three worlds. Tribhuvane, lokanang hitakar, nana shastra vichara naika nipuno. The sadhu's business is for the benefit of all living entities. A sadhu does not like to cut even a tree because he knows here is a living entity. He is standing here for many years by his karma, and he has to continue this for many years more. So he cannot avoid this, because it is nature's law. Just like if you are put into prison for 6 months, nobody can save you, nobody can make you less, 1 day less than 6 months. So we get our particular type of body, we have to remain in that body for a certain period by the laws of nature. So by cutting the body, the living entity does not die, but because we check the continuation of his period, therefore he become sinful. You cannot cut even a tree without Krishna's purpose. Without Krishna's purpose, we cannot kill even an ant, we cannot cut even a tree. Then we shall be liable to punishment. So a sadhu sees that here is also a living entity. Pandita samadar, vidya vinaya sampanni brahmani gavi hastini sunichi cha supakichi. Pandita samadar. Pandit does not make any discrimination that here is an animal, here is a man. No, he sees the animal is also part and parcel of Krishna. He has got a different body. And the man also, he is also part and parcel of Krishna. He has got a different body. Karmana, according to one's karma, he is put into different time. So, lokahita.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,